Kris. I'm so thankful that today I get to marry my best friend and soulmate. From our first date at Sunset Bowl, you entered my life and lit up my world. You radiate beauty, joy, and love. You have always shown me selflessness through every challenge and show me that you love me more and more each day. I'm so lucky to have you as my life partner. You are the weirdest person I know, and it may be my favorite thing about you. I can't imagine my life without you. You have helped me grow as a human and taught me what love truly is. You are my inspiration every morning I wake up. Every day I want to be better for you and for us. I vow to always love you and to always be your shoulder to cry on. There's only beauty in this world because you are here to light it up. Any love I feel is because your heart is near, and any joy I experience is because your smile is shining. You are my greatest love, and today we begin to write the first page of our greatest love story.
Trace, it feels like just yesterday we went on our first date, but it feels like we've been trying to get married forever. Over the last 7 years, I've had the privilege to grow beside you, support you, and fall more in love with you every day. The way you carry yourself, the kindness and love in your heart is something I admire very much. The way you love me, care for me, my friends, and family is more than anything I could ever imagine. You're my best friend, shoulder to lean on, biggest supporter, and the one who wipes my tears. We have faced many adversities, even more so this last year. Together we have persevered. Here are my promises to you. I promise to persevere when times get tough, knowing any challenges we might face, we will conquer them together. I promise to respect, admire, and appreciate you for who you are, as well as the person you wish to be. I promise to be there for you when you need me, whenever you need me. I promise I'll learn to cook more food. I promise to keep our lives exciting, adventurous, and full of passion. I promise to nurture your goals and ambitions, support you through misfortune, and celebrate your triumphs. I promise to show you every day that I know exactly how lucky I am to have you in my life. We are my favorite team. I love you, my soulmate.
It's my honor for our friends and family streaming the ceremony at home to present for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Alkire. Trace, you may kiss the bride.